Hi guys, it's Carrie. Love all the bright colors of all the different sea animals. Let me know what your favorite sea animal is. Dungeness crab, it typically grows to 20 centimeters across the carapace. They periodically molt their hard shell so they can grow. This process is called ecdysis. Hermit crab, they have adapted to occupy empty scavenged mollusk shells to protect their fragile exoskeletons. Starfish are echinoderms. They are marine invertebrates. Their mouth is at the center of the oral or lower surface. Crocodile, the two species with the most well-known and documented reputation for preying on humans are the Nile crocodile and saltwater crocodile. And these are the perpetrators of the vast majority of both fatal and non-fatal crocodilian attacks. Nautilus. There are six living species of the chambered nautilus. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Ammonite. They live during the Jurassic and Cretaceous periods. They have a coiled external shell similar to that of the modern day nautilus. In other living cephalopods like octopus or squid and cuttlefish, the shells are small and internal or absent. Their fossils are found in many types of marine sedimentary rocks. Marbled ray, it is nocturnal and solitary and can often be found lying on the seafloor, buried except for its eyes and spiracles. Manta ray, the largest species, can reach up to 7 meters in width. They have triangular pectoral fins, horn-shaped cephalic fins, and large forward-facing mouths. Cuttlefish, they have a unique internal shell, the cuttle bone, which is used for control of buoyancy. Giant squid is a species of deep ocean dwelling squid. It grows to a tremendous size, up to about 13 meters. Lobster, they have long bodies with muscular tails and live in crevices or burrows on the seafloor. Octopus, like other cephalopods, an octopus is bilaterally symmetric with two eyes and a beaked mouth at the center point of the eight limbs. This soft body can radically alter its shape, enabling octopuses to squeeze through small gaps. They trail their eight appendages behind them as they swim. This siphon is used both for respiration and for locomotion by expelling a jet of water. They have a complex nervous system and excellent sight and are among the most intelligent and behaviorally diverse of all invertebrates. The male uses a specially adapted arm to deliver a bundle of sperm directly into the female's mantle cavity, after which he dies. The female deposits fertilized eggs in a den and cares for them until they hatch, after which she also dies. Kemp's Ridley sea turtle. It is the rarest species of sea turtle and is the world's most endangered species of sea turtle. They have a carapace length up to 70 centimeters. Sea turtle. There are seven existing species of sea turtles. They are the green sea turtle, loggerhead sea turtle, Kemp's Ridley sea turtle, olive Ridley sea turtle, hawksbill sea turtle, flatback sea turtle, and the leatherback sea turtle. Sea turtles can be separated into the categories of hard-shelled and leathery-shelled. There is only one dermochelid species, which is the leatherback sea turtle. You can see the difference between this leatherback turtle and the hard-shelled carapace. Red-eared slider turtle. They are semi-aquatic. They are able to slide quickly off rocks and logs into the water. They need to sunbathe frequently to warm themselves and maintain their body temperatures. The shell is divided into the upper or dorsal carapace and the lower or ventral carapace or plastron. Sea elephant. They are marine mammals classified under the order Pinnipedia, which means feather or fin-footed. They are true seals and are characterized by having no external ear and reduced limbs. Manatee, they are large, fully aquatic, mostly herbivorous marine mammals and are sometimes known as sea cows. Notice the disc-like tail. Dugong. Australia is home to the largest population, stretching from Shark Bay in Western Australia to Moreton Bay in Queensland. Blue whale. They have the largest penis on Earth. An erect blue whale penis is 30 centimetres in diameter and 3 metres in length. It is fibroelastic like those of the blue whale's artiodactyl relatives. The retracted penis curves into an S-shaped loop and stays inside the genital slit. They normally migrate near the equator to reproduce. They have an elaborate mating ritual. The male and female spend time rolling around each other and take a deep dive into the ocean. As they continue to communicate with each other, suddenly they fly upwards and cross the surface. And as they do this, the male thrusts the penis into the vulva of the female. The females have a long vulva with two nipples on each side to nourish her newborns. Pilot whale. They feed primarily on squid. They are highly social and may remain with their birth pod throughout their lifetime. Beluga whale. It has adapted to life in the Arctic. With its all-white colour and the absence of a dorsal fin, which allows it to swim under ice with ease. Salmon. They are anadromous. They hatch in fresh water, migrate to the ocean, then return to fresh water to reproduce. Megalodon would have targeted large prey such as whales, seals, and sea turtles. Great white shark. It's an epipelagic fish, found where there is an abundance of seals, sea lions, cetaceans, sharks, and fish. Goblin shark, they get their name from their likeness to mythical goblins that appear in Japanese folklore. They are spotted mostly off the coast of Japan. Killer whale is a toothed whale belonging to the oceanic dolphin family. It is their largest member. Jaws by Funko. I love this shark. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read your comments. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.